Strong winds are causing widespread power outages in the province.
A big tree fell here and totally smashed the car underneath it. The windshield and the back window are...
Customers like Mario Poliziani still came to eat by candlelight.
I'm dealing with it best I can. I mean, it's not the first time it happened.
The number of homes and businesses without power in the province is just under 1 million.
When suddenly, he says, a spruce tree snapped and hit his hood.
Relieved and happy that I'm still alive, yeah, because I could have been dead, yeah.